today. Some of you are able to drive, some of you had to fly in. All of you, though, made a tremendous effort, and we all appreciate it, especially, I think, Phil and Liza on their momentous day. Woo! Phil is our youngest, although he's not so young anymore. Along the way, his mom wondered a few times, is this boy ever going to settle down? But we know what he's waiting for. He's found the perfect partner with Liza. And I'm sure it was well worth waiting for. So thanks again for all of you for coming, and hope you enjoy it. And thanks for helping us send Phil and Liza off on their journey of life together.
Love is in the air.